I'm aware that filming people and confronting people the way I have been can potentially get me killed because the phone can't protect me. It's a risk that I'm willing to take because I genuinely do not care anymore. I have no reason to care if somebody kills me. So, I mean, y'all have played a big part in that. Y'all have spent all year making sure that I despise myself. So I don't see why that would be a shock.